Hi, this is Sarah Lentine, project engineer with NCDOT for the Dickinson Avenue Improvement Project. We have some important updates regarding the schedule and phasing for this project. We know the importance of this project and we want to go ahead and get it started. So the contractor will be starting in Section 4, starting after Labor Day. We had originally planned to start in Section 7 between Pitt Street and Reed Circle, but like many industries, we are facing material issues. The contractor has been able to acquire the materials needed for Section 4, so we're able to go ahead and get started in Section 4 right after Labor Day, and then we will be moving into Section 7 in the spring of 2023 and be able to complete that by the summer of 2023. For more information about the scheduling of the project, please visit our website. Please be mindful of work zones and pay attention to signing and detours, and please slow down for our workers.